What's up guys, I'm here with a new episode of Okwaraji Magic. Okwaraji refers to my name and the one of my uncle who played for the national team of Nigeria. Magic refers to the fact that if you follow my training, you will play as a magician on the field. What are we going to do today? We're going to work on ball control. Ball control, a really important aspect of the game. We're going to do 8 professional drills.
I am extremely bad at counting. I meant 10.
And if you do them, your ball control will become as one of Mesut Özil. Let's go. So we start with the first exercise. You have 2 cones, distance 1 meter. I'm in the middle of the cones. I go to the right. If it comes to the right, I play it 1 touch with my right foot. If I go to the left, I play it 1 touch with my left foot. I go to the right, right foot, left, left foot, right. Right. Okay. So you do this drill for 30 seconds. If you do it in a professional way, it looks like this.
Before we start, can we please take just 1 second to check those legs? Okay guys, serious, let's go. So when you pass the ball, you immediately move to the other cone. Why? As a professional football player in a real life game, when you pass the ball to your teammate, you immediately move into another space. You open up for him. You create space for your own teammate. Listen to me. If you start walking after you made the pass and the coach takes notice, brother, your career is over. So that is why you immediately move to the other cone after passing that ball.
So after you did the first exercise, we do the second exercise. It's exactly the same as the first, but we just add 1 thing, and that's we control the ball. We control it with right, we play it back with right. We control it with left, we control with left. Control with right, control with left. Same thing.
Guys, the second exercise. This drill is all about first touch. If the first touch is not good, man, the exercise is over. When you control the ball, really try to match the ball. It's like put your foot strong and close your foot. It's like you're matching the ball. You're breaking the speed of the ball. The same thing for passing. If you pass that ball, keep your foot strong and close your foot.
So now we do the same thing. Third exercise, we do the same thing. But now it throws the ball up. I play it 1 touch with the inside of my foot. If I go this side, I play it with my right foot. If I go this side, I play it with my left. Let's go.
The right foot, then left foot. When you pass the ball, you immediately move to the other cone. And guys, that's it. So cut the mic. I said cut the mic.
Don't do this. So guys, 4th exercise. Same thing. It was a ball to me. 2 touches, 1, 2. Same thing with left, 1, 2. 1, 2.
Guys, if you see me doing this exercise, I know it looks easy, but it's not. Because the first touch is really important. It has to be perfect. If not, bad pass.
6. For this exercise, we're going to play 1 touch. With, not with the inside of the foot, but with the, how do you say this
hard
in
part.
English?
Hard part.
The hard part of the foot, like the part of the foot you use to take volley. Every foot goes like this. So like this part, you play it with that part. If you hit it well, it's like a good sound, it's like music. Good sound. Good sound. Good sound. So touch it with the hard part of the foot. That's it. Okay. Because this one is a bit difficult, you just start with standing on 1 position. So if you master this exercise, you can do the same thing, but while moving sideways. Okay. Right foot. Left foot. Right. hit it hard. Oh! So we do the same thing again. We play it with the hard part of the foot. But again in two touches. So we take it with the knee. And then you play it. Here, you take it with your left knee. And you play.
Guys, once again, that first touch is extremely important. Why? If the first touch is not good, the exercise is adios, bye, over. This drill will also improve your balance as you're standing on one leg when you're controlling that ball.
Exercise Nino. That's not Spanish, 9. So now you use the chest. Same thing, control it, you play it with the inside of the foot. Control it, inside of the foot. Control it, inside of the foot. When you take it with your chest, like, you know what I mean? You lean a little bit backwards so that you can catch the ball like a baby. You catch it like a baby and you play it back. That's exercise 9. Then the last exercise, same thing. You guys already know. You take it with chest. You play it with... Yeah, sure, be sure. If you do those 8 professional drills...
Once again, I have difficulties with counting. I meant 10.
Week in, week out, your ball control will become like this. Finish. Guys, this is my video. The training session is over. Now I just need to say one more thing. Hit that like button. Hit it. Don't think, just hit it. Second thing, if you have a comment, comment. And last thing, subscribe. Subscribe and... See you in the next video. Adios. Bye. Boom.